Puri.
Oh.
Okay, now, as Dhananjay was also telling, there's no work for your mouth for a moment. There is a little bit of work for your eyes. To just give a soft gaze, or just try to see the names on the tags or the kind of designs. People who are still covering your name tags, please let the creativity come up. Let's not close it across. Yeah. No worries, don't worry. Please come. Okay. Please join. You can just do it later. We don't want something.
Sir, I'll give you a request.
No worries. Please come.
You can't do that.
Later. How is it looking, by the way?
Nice,
right? But some of you are very serious. It's okay? What?
Funny.
Nice. What else? Colorful.
Thinking about, sir.
What
to draw?
Thinking about. Yes. But first question is, are you feeling happy wearing it?
Yes.
That's the intention. If you're feeling happy, joyful wearing it, and you also see smile on other faces, that's the intention. You're feeling happy?
Yes. Okay. Yes.
Wonderful. You want to add anything?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. So, let's play a small game, then we can just move on. When I say this, I think you would have played also, I'm not sure. Can you play this game called as a sunshine song?
Yeah.
Can you just tell a little bit about it?
Does it with sand and stone?
Other
one person
who is
they won't touch
us
if you go to
them. Okay, maybe that might be a version. Devyani and Sunita can join the group, please, because we don't want you to be left alone. Because it's part of the process. Can we make a little bit of sound? Okay, the one which we are going to play is slightly different one. It's called as the sun shines on it. When the sun shines on, it shines on a color. When I say the sun shines on color red, people who have anything red on the cloth or maybe a bindi, I don't know, right? They should change their places somewhere else. Okay? That's the game about, okay? Right? The sun shines on the color green. Anything green? Dark green, light green? Okay. The sun shines on the people who are wearing anything with white. The sun shines on people who are wearing watches. Shines on people who are wearing shirts. different. Okay. The sun shines on people who are wearing size. She was just giving me a hint. Sorry. Or don't know what to do with the hands, is coming up. Just loosen a little bit.
Okay.
So what you're going to do is, again, we are going to unlock our hands. People who are specially trained, because I have it right. So that's that. Wonderful. So we have given a little bit of creative muscle for on the art, what we have done. So let's indulge a body a little bit. Okay? So when I say like this, you just see that I'll be doing it. When I do like this, it'll be the one who will be doing it, right? Okay, it goes like this. It starts with right leg. Ding, ding.
Ding, ding.
No, 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 no. I say, when I say like this, I'll be doing it. I know it's quite tempting. Still okay. Okay. I love this group, okay? Okay, start with the right leg. Listen, you're gonna observe, okay? Yeah. Is the door bothering you? Just rip one, throw it off. Okay? Okay, let's start. Okay, fine. So, I'm not doing it, you just observe. When I say like this, you'll do it, okay? Clear? So, shall I do it? Okay? Okay. Dim, dim. Dim, dim. It starts with the right leg, two taps. And
clap.
Okay. So along with me, all of us will do. Okay. People who have any back problem or anything, you can just do it a little bit lightly, considering your health factor or other things. Okay. It goes like 3, 2, 1. Start right leg.
Start.
keep observing.
For us, it's a core saying that you should be comfortable.
Yeah.
It terms of our the mandatory, it should be in circle.
Make a big circle. So I'll take this corner so that it's somewhere fit in the circle.
Fine, thank you super sir. Making this to dance. fine. I'm very happy to see the energy. Great energy. Now many of you are maybe thinking, why this? Or somehow, how it will be, some fear might be there, or some expectation will be there. See, this is the time to talk about our fears and expectations. See, you think yourself for 30 seconds. What expectation is there to join this program? What is your expectation? What you are expecting from this 2 days LSF? Just to think, take 30 seconds, think what's your expectation. I hope you are clear with your expectation. Now it's time to think, what is the fear you have? It may be for this years, or it may be that you have in your life. What is the fear with you? To clear this, some have the fear of stage. Some have the fear of water, fire, darkness, like that. That is the fear of our life. You can mention that also. Otherwise, what is the fear you have about this 2 days program? You can mention that also. Take again 2 second time, just to try to find the fear which you have. Ready? Yes. We have noticed our expectation as well as fear. Now,
so each one of you get a slip like this. It's a paper slip, like what Dhananjay was telling us. On this part, we'll just write hope and expectation. So it's really, what is your hope for the next 2 days? What's your expectation? So things are that we have seen n number of workshops. Please don't write, I want to clear ISCs, because that's not practical. So what I'm trying to say here is, what is your hope and expectation for these 2 days? Because we have seen in the past, when we give hope or expectations, people write something about which cannot get fulfilled in these 2 days, or probably it might be something else. But what we are looking at here is, what is my hope and expectation for these 2 days from this workshop? As Dhananjay was also telling, it's about fear, right? So one thing here is, when you write fear, let's say for example, I don't have fear. Okay? So no need to stress yourself saying that, okay, let me just find that one fear. When there is no fear, no fear. Life is simple. But if I have fear or a little bit of inhibition, when I put it that way, saying that, okay, you know, mujhkar aapne inhibition hai, just write what is that, okay? Very importantly, please don't write your names, right?
You can write in English or Kannada, whichever you feel.
Whatever the language.
Language you can write, okay? And also please don't write paragraphs. It should be crisp, maybe one or two lines or whatever you feel like, right? And once we start writing, like what we were also referring, don't look at what others are doing, what they are writing, right? Because it's my hope or my expectation, right? So why should I look into others, right? It's not required. So once I write both at hope and fear, what we are going to do is we are going to just fold this way and this way and keep it with yourself, right? The tendency normal here is once I finish, I keep, okay, this is my thing, and show there, okay, what you have written? What you have written? Don't do that. And since morning you are telling, less work for mama. Yeah. So, the way we are going to do is take one, pass one. Take one, pass one. Sketch pen also take one, pass one. One side is foam, front is foam. Please don't write. Don't start writing now. Till we get the sketch pens. Can you please take one box of sketch pens from there, please?
Yes.
I'll give it to you. Yeah. Has anybody has not got any paper sketch? Yeah, sketch pens. How many of still need sketch pens? Yeah. Okay, take half of it. Somewhere here was not got a sketch pen. Yeah, I think we'll need one more part in that case.
Now,
listen to his instructions. So what needs to be done?
See, Shri Prasad said, one side hope. While writing hope, you have to write like, start like this. My hope is. If you want to write in Kannada, Nanna
Ashaya.
Ashaya. Nanna Ashaya. Athava Nanna Ashaya is it. Nanna Ashaya. Kannada. My hope is. And the start model sentence. In other side, my fear is. Nanna bhaya. We can start.